Dow Jones 30 daily forecast, February 16th, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones 30, as you can see, broke higher initially during the course of the session on Friday, but struggled a little bit and could not break out above the highs at the 18,100 level. With that, it appears that the market should, in fact, be one that goes higher given enough time. So we're either going to buy the breakout or we're going to buy pullbacks to show signs of support at lower levels, as there is so much bullish pressure here.